Hi. Love you and I miss you, Steph.